Hey Pisces, welcome back to the channel, guys. If you are new, you are welcome. Pisces, anything about me, guys, is down in the box. Pisces, this is going to be an energy check-in for 2023, like the beginning of 2023, not all of it. Let's just see what's going on. This could be throughout the year, but let's not. Let's just do a quick energy check-in. Like, what are you walking into in 2023 for Pisces? Pisces, what are you stepping into in 2023? Holy Spirit, Holy Angels for Pisces. I'm taking all these cards in the upright. I've always taken them in the upright. I don't think they really go any other way. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels for Pisces. Pisces, you got transformation. You could be in the midst of change, right? Changing who you are. Pisces, you have material and spiritual prosperity coming in 2023. So you could be becoming more spiritual, more spiritually aware. It's like maybe you're just going to dig a little deeper. You're going to learn more when it comes to your spirituality. So it looks like you're going to be digging a little deeper. Look at that. Did I say you're going to be aware? Yeah, Pisces, your awareness, you're going to tap in. It's like your third eye is going to hit in 2023. Pisces, you're very aware. You're in the midst of transportation now. Transformation now, right? Holy Spirit for Pisces. Wow, Pisces. You will seek and find the truth. Whatever it is, spiritually, you're going to be spending a lot of time with spirit. That's what these black cards are. You're going to be very aware. You're going to be transforming, reading more, learning the truth about things, learning the truth about... What is this? Let me look at this card. Yeah, just life. You're gonna be learning the truth about the universe, about the world, about everything, about spirit. You're gonna be learning more about spirit. Holy Spirit for Pisces. Pisces, you're definitely moving on. You're going to be moving on in 2023. You're walking away from something. You're transforming, Pisces, so you're definitely changing. And whatever it is, it has something to do with your spirituality. You're becoming more aware of yourself. It's like your third eye is opening. You're starting to see the truth. I think sometimes when you go deep into your spirituality, it requires you to move on from certain things, certain people. So, Pisces, it's like you're swimming away to calmer waters, right? Pisces, throughout this transformation, you're going to have a choice to make. You're going to have a lot of choices, and Spirit is going to tell you, you're going to have to choose wisely, Pisces. So be careful what you do, because you're definitely walking away from something for your peace. You're going to speak your truth, right? You're very aware. Your third eye is open. You're going to have a choice to make. Holy Spirit, Pisces. Yeah, the universe. Pisces, you're probably going to be spending a lot of time with spirit. And I think before you make this choice, you're probably going to pray. You're going to talk to the universe. You're going to connect with the divine before you make this choice. Holy Spirit. Pisces, it looks like you're going to be spending a lot of time with spirit. Pisces, you're going to have a positive movement forward. You're definitely walking away from something, but Spirit is letting you know that it's going to be positive. It's a positive movement forward. You could be moving over waters. I believe this is the Eight of Wands. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels for Pisces. So you're swimming away to calmer waters. You're definitely moving on. It's like nothing else could be done, and whatever you are, you're transforming out. Pisces, you got new beginnings. You got new beginnings, Pisces. Ground zero, right? Starting over. It's a positive move forward. Whatever this is, you're going to have a choice. Choose wisely. And whatever you choose, Pisces, is going to be a positive move for you, right? Wow. Pisces, at some point, you're going to face your shadow self. You're going to see yourself, right? It's like you're seeing yourself now, and your shadow self. And you've cleared up whatever it is. And whatever it is you cleared up, that's allowing you to move on. Pisces, look how many spirit cards are here. You're going to be spending a lot of time with spirit, Pisces, if you're not. We're going to go with it, Pisces. You have victory and success. Victory and success, Pisces. Yep, you're sitting on victory and success. Spiritual prosperity. Keep doing what you're doing, Pisces. Now, Pisces, somewhere you're trapped in fear. I don't know if this victory is going to scare you, that your success is going to scare you, or the fact that you're tapped in more with spirit, if that's going to scare you. But you do have some fear. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels. Yeah, you have some fear. It's fulfillment of your wishes. Pisces, I think because all of your wishes is going to be coming through this transformation, you're going to be going through a lot, Pisces. You're moving on. You have new beginnings. You've faced your shadow self, whatever it is that you need to face. And I think this victory, the success, the prosperity, the awareness, the truth, connecting with universe, connecting with spirit, the new beginnings, I think is going to trap you in some fear. I think it's going to be a lot. It's going to be overwhelming. Because Pisces, you're getting the fulfillment of your wishes right here. It's like you got the Nine of Cups, the fulfillment of your wishes. And recognition and reward. So Pisces, people see you for what you're doing, right? So you're going to get recognized for your rewards. Whatever it is that you're doing, whatever it is you're putting out there, Pisces, you're going to get recognized for those rewards. Wow, Pisces. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels for Pisces. Pisces, sacrifice. Pisces, you may have to give up something. In order to get all of this, your awareness, the fact that you're moving on, you're going to have to sacrifice something. It could be time with people. It could be leaving someone. Holy Spirit for Pisces. Yeah, you're going to end up sacrificing something or someone. Holy Spirit. But Pisces, whatever you do, stand your ground. At some point, you're going to have to deal with something. You're going to have some frustrations, but stand your ground. It may have to do with the sacrifice here, whatever you're walking away from. Pisces, there is hope. You have hope. You believe, Pisces. You do. All these spirit cards, Pisces. This is crazy. Holy Spirit for Pisces. It's actually beautiful. Here we go. Pisces, you're going to triumph. Whatever you're doing in 2023, you're going to pull through. You're leaving something in the early parts of the year, seem like. You're transforming, you're changing, you're becoming more spiritual, Pisces. But the universe got you. You're going to have choices. You're going to choose wisely. If you choose wisely, it's going to be a positive move forward. You're going to have new beginnings. You're going to face your shadow self, Pisces. Fertility, Pisces. That means you're going to be bringing in growth, new things, bringing in life, bringing in jobs, careers, whatever it is you're doing, you're feeding it. You're feeding it. Fertility. Holy Spirit. One more for Pisces. Mental conflict. Something's going to be going on in your head. That's the Two of Swords. Something's going to be going on in your head, Pisces. Holy Spirit for Pisces. Yeah, something's going to be going on in your head, but you're going to end up with harmony. You're going to choose harmony. You're going to end up finding the peace. Like, whatever that
mental conflict is or was, you will find harmony again, right? Pisces, all of this will come to through fruition because of your patience and planning. All of this is going to happen because of all of your patience and all of the planning that you've done, right? Holy Spirit for Pisces and wisdom. Pisces, you've learned. If not, you will be learning in 2023. You're transforming, you're changing. You're spending a lot more time with Spirit. And whatever you've done or whatever you've been putting out there, you're about to reap your blessings. And I think the blessings that's coming in for you, Pisces, are going to be so overwhelming. You're going to be trapped in fear. And that's touching the mental conflict. I think so much is coming in, Pisces, it's going to be overwhelming. But the beginning of your 2023 is going to be looking good. Pisces, if you want to claim this for the year in 2023, I advise you to, because it's absolutely beautiful. Guys, you can take this energy and live with it, right? And stay in it. Stay focused. And that's how you manifest it. Like, stay in this energy here. This is absolutely beautiful. Because whoever this is, you're changing. You're moving on. You're leaving things behind. You're spending a lot of time with Spirit. Guys, each 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There's one back there, 11, 12. That Spirit. Pisces, this is beautiful. Guys, y'all better claim this for the year. Do not just claim this for January. I'm claiming it for myself because this is beautiful. I like it. You're changing. You're spending more time with Spirit. You're going to have a choice to make. That's where all of this can either happen or all of this can either fold. Is when Spirit gives you that choice right here. When you're, and I'm getting chills. This is the choice. This is where you're either going to keep going and get all these other things, or it's going to stop. I advise you to speak to Spirit before you do it. Right? Spirit wants you to stay in touch, guys. That's a message. All those black cards is a message for sure. Stay in touch with Spirit, guys. Thanks for watching. I'm getting the collective chill. Please like, share, and subscribe. Peace.